Jason Somerville.
Good to see
What's
you again.
What's going on?
When we get the news, how are you doing?
I'm sorry. We're a little turning around. Do you know the wrenches around here?
Very quickly, sir.
I want to get outside, but where's the buffet at?
The what?
The buffet is right in that room. Literally right through those doors.
Oh, okay.
Through the doors?
Yep, right through the doors.
Let Jason Somerville have it. I'm too nice, you know. I should be meaner to people.
We're the information desk. Well,
but, you know, they're such
Marco
a nice
Valerio,
couple.
Information.
Yeah, exactly. Did you see my name?
I did. It's awesome. It's so
Listen,
cool.
Last time we said that, we did the news. It was so much fun.
I had such a good time doing the news.
We haven't done an interview yet. This is the first interview we actually do.
Yeah, it's a little late. It's like the first break news also.
Have any news outlets approached you since we did the news and, I don't know, like expressed interest?
I did one drop commentary, which is kind of like the news. It was like the live news.
They're great reviews, by the way.
Okay, yeah, that was awesome. I had such a good time. It was so, like, it's $1 million buy-in. I could do commentary on the stream. It was so cool. But, I did that and couple other things, and I actually did a documentary at one point this summer. There's a whole bunch of stuff going on. So
what did you think
your
of
news
one,
launched me into
yes. the QuadJacks springboard.
When I get the Emmy for news reporting, I'm going to say this goes out to Marco, and then walk off the stage. Not my parents, nobody else. QuadJacks and Marco. This is what made me do this, and that's it.
Very well said.
The one drop was awesome. Like, yeah. The one drop was an awesome time. Like, I thought it was, I really wish I could play. You know, I got third in the satellites when I was close.
Oh, you did? That's true. And I wanted to talk about that. Tell us about that experience.
I got like a third of a drop. I got a droplet.
The one droplet.
Yeah. But, you know, it was such a cool event. Like, a 25K turbo. How can you beat that? Like, a one day, like, it was so awesome. I got to play with Gus all day. And Gus is an awesome, hilarious guy. Always talking, muttering this and that. No, this card is good. And oh, this one is really good. Like, and he's just such a fun guy to play with, you know, at all times. Always talking and being entertaining. And to make it in front of it was just, you know, it was my first in front of the summer. And it happened to be a turbo, but that was awesome.
Like, great score, too.
Yeah, it was awesome. You know, me and Sean, Gus, you know, we got 1, 2, 3. And there might have been some other deal going on, but, you know, we all, everyone, all
right, okay.
Everyone was happy in the end.
Know.
Hey, you know, Hendon Mobs is one thing. I'm happy to take 400k on Hendon Mob.
That's great.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Very implicit of you to say.
Yeah.
Now tell us, what's going on so far in the main?
Well, my table is great. I don't know anybody there. You know, and no one seems to even know who I am, which is kind of weird these days. And no one even, but maybe they do, they just haven't said anything. I just won a huge pot in the last break. I have no idea how. It was like a 4 straight on board, and I just had the one card top end, and someone else bet. I called, and someone called behind for like 5K, which is a ton at this point in the tournament. So I have like 50 or something. Like, it's a great start to a long, long tournament. I will tell you this. In all the tournaments I've ever played, I've never been coolered as many times in the main event. Last year I busted in the second level, I got overset 3 times in one orbit. 3 times 1 orbit. It was like absurd.
3 times in 1 orbit.
And that's the second time this happened to me. That happened to me a couple years ago on like a day 3.
And what happened a couple nights ago? Queens back to back, you were tweeting about?
Yeah, in the 10K championship, which was also a great tournament. I got Queens back to back against Jason Mercer, who was 2-tabling. So he's literally running back and he's like, I'm all in. Every hand. And I'm like, sweet, 2 Queens, he's running dead. Dan O'Brien! Can we do a cameo with Dan O'Brien?
Why not? Sure.
Dan O'Brien,
we've already done it, so.
You've already done. You want direction, sir? Can I help you?
So you don't have a choice, so you just kind of.
Yeah, hello, thank you, Dan O'Brien.
I don't know if you're even officially met.
This is Marco.
We've never met.
Marco, I'm Dan. Nice to meet you.
I'm a big fan, O'Brien.
Oh,
Dan. Yeah, we did one drop together, actually.
Hey, you're poker's new voice. It says so on the big bluff cover right there.
That's true.
Can you believe it? I think that's a little bit much, if you ask me. I think you made some assumptions there.
You might be poker's loudest voice, but not necessarily the new voice.
Some
creative
license.
Well, you're certainly QuadJacks' new cameo.
That's true.
Oh, well, that's
you,
definitely
you
good
and
start.
The wandering old couple made two cameos.
So you got here on time today. You didn't even let me drive you.
I got 50,000, buddy. I came to do work.
Hey, listen. Ow. If you guys need to settle this, I can leave.
We're gonna just replace Marco. Dan O'Brien's taking over. Wow, we got look at this cameo over here. We just got the Jack Link's big. What is it? I don't even know.
Bigfoot.
Bigfoot guy just walked right by.
Really?
How are you doing in the main event?
Sasquatch.
Wait. How are you doing in the main event?
Is that how you talk?
That's kind of how Marco talks, kind of.
I have 38,050 chips,
okay.
Which I felt was pretty good.
Wow, that's quite peculiar, 38,050 chips. How do you know you have exactly that many chips?
Oh, well, I decided to count them exactly because I'm also writing hands for Instapoker while I'm doing this, so I'm trying to figure all that stuff out.
Yes.
Yes.
I want to get one of these for me.
I actually have one for my desk that my ex-girlfriend got me in college. Oh. I'll bring it here every time I play from now
next
on.
Next time we go, you can just put it on.
So how did you get 50,000 chips?
Somebody decided not to believe either people that were betting, and I happen to have the best hand. So. Wow. Okay.
It was six. Did you want to come back and take your position?
I feel like that.
Another cameo.
It's Marco from QuadJacks.
Who would have thought? Wow.
No, you guys have been wonderful. You know, you're an excellent guest co-anchor.
Wow.
You're an excellent host, apparently.
We have to go play.
All right. I guess.
You guys need to get back from break. Thanks right. so much.
Hey, thank you
for relieving me of my duties.
Yeah.
Great to speak to Poker's new voice and QuadJacks' new host. Thanks, Jason. Good luck.
There you go. We also have some